Hi, let's learn how to remove background from photos in 3 seconds or less. You will use 3 free apps, no sign-in required. Once you learn how to remove background from a photo, you can use the photo to create excellent title slides for your presentations, or you can use the photo to create attractive thumbnails like these. By the way, these are thumbnails from our other YouTube channel called Aarti Ramgopal. Link is in the description box below the video. So without wasting much time, let us jump right in and learn how to remove background from photos. Hi, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We make creative PowerPoint tutorials to help professionals make impactful presentations. If this is your first time to this channel, consider hitting the subscribe button and the bell notification so you don't miss anything. We all know how painfully slow it can be using PowerPoint to remove background from photos. We need to select the picture, go to picture format, go to remove background. As you can see, only a part of the image is isolated, rest of it is seen as background. So I need to manually go and select the areas where I want to keep. And you can see that it is a fairly iterative process and it takes a lot of time. If you are a busy professional, this can really test your patience. The other option that has become quite popular these days to isolate your image from the background is this site called Remove.bg. There is no doubt the tool does a wonderful job of isolating the image, but the problem is here. That is, if you want to download a high quality image, you need to pay. Yes, for free, you only get this preview image, which is fairly small in size. And to download HD quality image, you have to pay some money to the site. Fortunately, now we have 3 free alternatives that give you beautiful isolated images with high quality without having to pay a single penny. Let's explore them one by one. So let us jump to the first app called pixlr.com. Many of us are familiar with this app called Pixlr, but then very few people know that there is a separate option called Remove.bg, which is available as part of Pixlr, which will allow you to remove background at the click of a button. Let me show you how that works. You go to Open Image option, pick up the image and say Open. You select the size you want, and once you are done, you go to Apply, and then in a matter of seconds, you get the isolated image. You just need to click on Download and you get the isolated image downloaded without having to log in, sign up, or having to pay anything to get your images isolated. Let me show you the quality of the image that is isolated. Let me go to Show in Folder, right click, copy, and then I'm going to place it on a background which is colored like this, and you can see that the isolation is perfect. Let us go to the second option called apowersoft.com. This site has the option for online background eraser. You can choose one of the 3 types of photos you want to upload. Since my image has a person, I need to choose the first option that recognizes people only. So let me click on Upload Image option. Let me select the image and say Open. And in a matter of seconds, I have the image processed and I have the isolated image available for me to download. I need to go here, go to Download, and I have the image downloaded. Let me go to Show in Folder, and here I have the result. Right click, copy. And once again, let me go to the slide, right click and paste it. You can see that the result is perfect. The third and final option is inpixio.com. This is their site. When you go down, you can see the option for online tools and you can click on remove background option. And that opens up this page. Here you can choose a photo. I'm going to click on it and pick up the same image that I showed you earlier. Open and you get this interface. Here we have the buttons to remove, keep, correct, and clear. Let me show you how these buttons work. I'm going to select keep option, and I'm going to select the element that I want to keep. So you can see that I want these elements to be retained. So I just need to select roughly. I can always adjust the brush size so I can make finer selection. So I can use that to select these areas. And you can see that I am selecting all these. And then I can go to remove, and I can indicate the areas that need to be removed and to be considered as part of the background. So I'm going to remove all these areas. We don't need them. Now, once I finished making selection, I can go down and say apply, and I get to see the preview here. Now you can see that there are certain areas that need to be reclaimed. So let me go to Keep again and do a bit of further fine-tuning. Now I am selecting all these areas and say Apply again. And you can see I have reclaimed that portion. So with a couple of iterations, you would be able to get a nicely isolated image, which you can then download by using this option called Save Your Photo. So the next time you want to create a thumbnail design and you want to isolate your image from the background, then you can use one of these three apps: pixelr.com, apowersoft.com, or inpixio.com. Once you have your image isolated from the background, you can change the background and create awesome thumbnails like this or this. You can even add an outline around the images and create effects like this. So did you like the tip? Then you will really like all the tips that you will find in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program. PowerPoint may not be the best tool to remove a picture from its background, but there are so many other ways in which PowerPoint can be a real gem. If you want to understand the true power of PowerPoint and learn how to use it creatively, then I highly recommend you join our course called Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program, which is arguably the most comprehensive and creative PowerPoint training program available online. I will leave a link to this product in the description box below the video. Check out the product and see how this course can change the way you create your PowerPoint slides forever. To sign up for our 25 Creative Ideas free PowerPoint mini training, you can click on the link here. To build on the skill you learned from this video, you can watch this carefully curated playlist of videos by clicking on the link here. And to be notified about any new videos we release on our channel, you can hit the subscribe button. Thank you.